Hello everybody, it's me, Wirfs, back with another Skyweaver video. So after the recent patch that introduced the new ranking system in the marketplace, there's been a huge influx of new players wanting to get in on the action, as the de facto best player in the game,
as you can see here clearly in this undoctored image,
here are 5 quick tips to help you get started on your grind towards greatness. Like me. As you can see here clearly in this undoctored image. Number 1, health is the most important resource. So we all know that if you hit 0 health, you lose the game. As such, you should never attack units with your hero because that 1 point of damage is almost always absolutely useless. Like, even if you have a banner unit, why would you ever want to hit an Ember Wolf? You take 3 damage from it, and with a starting pool of 32, that's almost 10% of your health.
Now that's a lot of damage!
Never read the card. Reading is exhausting. Our mere mortal attention span simply cannot fathom a single sentence. We live in an age of technology. If every card doesn't come with a 5-second TikTok video explaining what it does, what even is the point? Come on, Horizon, you know better than to be using words in 2019. Instead of using 10 seconds of your time to read and understand a card's abilities, it's much easier to just assume it does what you want it to do and subsequently report a correctly functioning interaction as a bug to the devs.
This feels a lot like hell.
Number 3, don't blame yourself. This one's gonna be kind of a short tip, but very self-explanatory. If anything goes wrong, don't blame yourself. Just remember, you are never at fault, no matter what happens. If you lost, you obviously just got screwed over by RNG. If RNG did not affect your game, you might want to try other popular alternatives, such as, I disconnected, my Wi-Fi died, or for the very daring, my opponent won through bug abuse.
What's going on over here? What is this?
Number 4, don't focus on the game. Feel free to browse Reddit, watch YouTube, do the dishes, mow your lawn, or do literally anything but play the game. If inclined to do so, you can even run your timer down to the very last second before making a series of ill-informed decisions while your opponent patiently waits for you. My personal training regime for this specific tip is to queue up for a game, minimize the Skyweaver window, and then forget to play the game until I alt-tap back into the game on turn 6 with my opponent having a full board and me sitting at 3 health. I actually wanted to talk more about this part, but unfortunately I wasn't exactly thinking ahead when I was talking about the other tips, kind of running out of time, so it's time to look for shortcuts. What is the key to success in a card game? Extensive playtesting. Discovering unique card interactions. Understanding the design philosophy behind the game. And creating combos that push the creative limits on just what a deck can accomplish. You think you can reach the top of the leaderboards in 2 weeks like that? Absolutely not. You gotta follow tier list, net deck the best aggro deck, become a meta slave, and obsess with min-maxing the game more than actually having fun. Why would you ever need to exert any effort to pave your own path to success when you can just copy someone else's? If you follow these tips whenever you play, you too will eventually end up as one of the best Skyweaver players. I personally am very glad to see that some players are already following these tips and they're doing it very, very well. Anyways, I have about 5 seconds left before the outro comes on. I guess don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.